Hello my friends, welcome back to the channel. Today we are continuing Modern Warfare 2. Let's begin. Yes, resume. Take us to the battlefield.
They're dead, so. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
All right. Here we go.
So, Shepard's trying to wipe out House and Makarov at the same time. Head for Running Point Bravo to the west. Trust no one.
You heard the man. I'm trying.
Price, be advised, the LZ is hot. I repeat, the LZ is hot.
Okay, Captain Price, I am on the way. Try to get the situation under control before I get there, okay?
Right, whatever you say, Nikolai. Just get here, sharpish.
Okay. Well, this is difficult.
So, let Makarov and Shepard's men kill each other off as much as you can.
I'm trying.
We can use their comms to listen in on their radio traffic. I'm gonna try and contact Makarov. Makarov, this is Price. Shepard's a war hero now. He's got your operations playbook and he's got a blank check. What you got on Shepard, and I'll take care of the rest.
Oh.
I know you can hear me on this channel, Makarov.
Grenades!
Shepard's trying to wipe out House and Makarov at the same time. Head for Running Point Bravo to the west. Trust no one!
Well, if we hang back for a little bit, maybe they'll kill each other? Maybe?
Head for the rallying point! Go, go, go! Nikolai, this is Price! Be advised! The LZ is hot! I repeat, the LZ is hot!
Okay, Captain Price!
Well, at least we can shoot their fences.
Try to get the situation under control before I get there, okay?
Right, whatever you say, Nikolai. Just get here, sharpish.
We had trouble on the left, so let's go right this time. Hello. Apparently I can't walk up the stairs crouched. Move nice and easy. It's like a hair or something on the microphone. I see you.
So, let Makarov and Shepard's men kill each other off as much as you can. We can use their comms to listen in on their radio traffic. I'm gonna try and contact Makarov. Makarov, this is Bryce. Shepard's a war hero now. He's got your operations playbook and he's got a blank check. Give me what you got on Shepard and I'll take care of the rest. I know you can hear me on this channel, Makarov. You and I both know you won't last a week.
And neither will you.
Makarov, you ever hear the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Price, one day you're going to find that cuts both ways. Shepard is using Site Hotel Bravo. You know where it is. I'll see you now.
Looking forward to it. Give my regards to Sakayev if you get there first.
Ouch. Ouch. Alright, we'll try to stick around the outside, see what happens. Nope, 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 you don't see me. You don't see me.
Keep heading west to the runway area.
Well, what exactly do you think I'm trying to do? This is west, but I'm heading to the rally point that's on the mark, that's in the game.
Nikolai, where the hell are you? Sandstorms around Kandahar, Captain Price. I have to fly around them. I'm not getting paid enough to crash my plane.
On the outside. We can't go this way. Go that way either. Okay.
Price,
let's go this way.
I'm approaching the boneyard. I see you do not have situation under control. Very unsafe to land. It looks like when I was in Afghanistan with the Soviets.
Nikolai, just shut up and land the bloody plane. We're on our way.
Oh, dear.
Well, he doesn't sound very happy, does he? I think that's all of them. Figures.
So hurry! We've got to get to
careful. Make your way west towards the runway.
Well, I think we'll just hang out here for a bit. Oh boy. That was a conveniently placed, wasn't it? I don't know if this would be the ideal place for a thermal scope. I mean, we're in an airfield, which is a very hot landscape, and you think these people's body heat is hotter than the metal around them? We're in the Jeep. First shot. Well, that was only 14 minutes.
We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
All right. You heard it here. However, I know it was a short one, but this is where we're going to stop. Some people prefer the shorter videos, so I kind of do too, and this allows for that. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And even though it was a short one, I'm still going to record the next one right after this, so no waiting cutscene in between. So, you guys take care, and I will see you in the next one.